DJ's ready to go. So get your popcorn ready because I'm about to put on a show. Last week, Natalia made a huge mistake when she attacked me from behind. So tonight, I'ma smack her so hard she's gonna go blind. I'm one of a kind, making everybody sing because they know that Carmella is the hottest chick in the ring. The princess is...
Oh! Shades of last week when Natalia attacked Carmella, spoiling her what was supposed to be her in-ring debut on SmackDown Live, but now Carmella with the upper hand.
Yeah, Carmella was ready this time. Can't do the same thing twice, Natalia. These two exchange a war of words over on Twitter.
And this match not officially started yet.
Carmella mentioned how Natalia ruined her SmackDown Live debut, and Natalia tweeted back, she just put her in her place.
He's talking about the land of opportunity. Alexa Bliss got a great debut today over Becky Lynch. Can you imagine if Carmella comes out here and her debut and beats Natalia? Former champion, the only women graduate of the dungeon of Stu Hart.
And right now, I think Natalia's over the line a little.
Yeah, but if you're good enough, who cares?
Carmella desperately trying to break the hold, delivering those elbows. Well-placed knee to the midsection by Natalia. Irish whip. Oh, oh man! By nature!
Wow.
That could be it.
Discus clothesline. Side press hooks a leg. Carmella able to power out.
I don't know how she got out of that one.
Wait a minute, Dave. You have a natty saying I'm the greatest. She's a former champion, graduate of the Hart Dungeon, and Carmella comes out here moonwalking.
Speaking of the dungeon.
You know something about that?
Natalia looking for the sharpshooter, first popularized by Ricky Chosu, but made famous by her uncle. But look at Carmella now.
Natalia, what do you say, huh? Come on, talk to me.
This is Carmella's submission here. She calls this Dakota Silence.
Oh! She got her! She got her! She beat a submission specialist!
Here is your winner by submission, Carmella!
What a great SmackDown Live debut right there.
A huge night for NXT alum Alexa Bliss, and now Carmella picking up their first victories on SmackDown Live.
Hey, we've said it's a land opportunity right here on SmackDown Live. It certainly is. Congratulations, Carmella. What a great debut.